This one is too big. Shawnee Fab 2. So, but I also have this one. Here are my selection of sunglasses.
Thanks to Shein for sponsoring this video.
So over here, I got a couple. I have a bunch of the clothes from Shein that we're gonna try and style today. I'm gonna start off with this highlighter yellow sweater from Shein, and this is basically a dress on me, so I am gonna wear this as a dress. Alright, so this is what we look like so far. Already an outfit. I mean, so I have a couple of handbags, but that doesn't work at all. I also got a couple of fanny packs over here. This one is too big. That doesn't work. That's probably like for a more streetwear look, but not for this outfit. Don't really like that. But this, I think this might work because it will pop the color a little bit. So I feel like this is an outfit. I feel like my hair up would look better with this, but all right, also pardon, my closet is kind of a little all over the place, but here we got my selection of shoes. We can go, you know, like sneakers or whatever, but I kind of wanted this outfit to be a little bit more put together, not casual, not streetwear. We might go with heels. So either these snakeskin, I don't really like the pattern along with it. Don't get my toes. All right, I feel like this is way better. So this is what we look like so far. So here are my selection of sunglasses. Obviously I'm wearing something very bold, although this really matches my outfit. We can also go with black. I have like a bunch of black. I think we're gonna go along with this. We can also go with white, but that doesn't really match our outfit. So
that's a lot.
Hey. She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance. Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. I did half a Xan, 13 hours till I land. Had me out like a light, like a light, like a light. Slept through the flight, not for the night.
Alright, so we're gonna go along with a color trend because I love my colors. So we're gonna sell this. It's a cobalt blue kind of turtleneck crop top. And it's long-sleeved, you know, I love that for the winter time. Let's take a look at my closet. So over up top over there, I have a couple of trousers and, you know, a bunch of pants, basically. I feel like these pants would look kind of cool. We can pop the blue from the pants on our shirt. So for me, if I were to wear this outfit, I would like to pop the blue out of the pants and kind of pop it with the shirt that I'm wearing. So that's kind of like a look. But if I wanted to go a little bit more simple, I can use just like this really nice off-white pair of leggings that can go along with it too for a very casual and simple look. So over here, I got my blue little sneakers to match with it. So this is the outfit so far. I really like how the leggings kind of cover my shoes a little bit. And then this bag would go along with it. It's a nice casual streetwear kind of look, so I love it.
I put my feelings on safety, so I don't go shooting with your heartbeat. Cause you take the bullet trying to save me, and I'm left to deal with making you bleed. And that's a whole lot of love, ain't trying to waste it. Like we be running them out and never make it. That's just too bitter for words, don't wanna taste it. That's just too bitter for words, don't wanna face it. But I think that I'm tripping up and
we're gonna go along with this jacket over here. And then they also have, I don't know if the pants are supposed to match with it, but I also found these pants from their website. So we're gonna work with these two pieces. I mean, we're pretty much done with the outfit. All we have to do is look for a shoe. I feel like for this outfit, you can either go with a blue pair of sneakers or a orange pair of sneakers or black or white, but we're gonna go with the blue sneakers. So this is what the outfit looks like. I love it. And it's a very casual kind of streetwear kind of outfit, something to go to school with. I mean, I would go to school with this. You can also kind of wear the hood and it'll still be a look.
Every day spilling up drink. She want the whole crew shawty break.
When the money talks, what is there to say?
Just say it.
Blow away, watch it blow away. When I die, can't take it to the grave.
Shein has a Fearless Dream collection with Be Fearless, Be Strong, Be You slogan. There are 9 items online for a basic choice for your fall and winter style with low prices. Shein adds 500 new items per day, and you guys can use my coupon code to get 20% off your first order and free shipping on orders $49 or more. I'll leave a link to these looks down below, and also Shein offers free returns within 40 days of ordering, and they also have a pretty cool app you could do your shopping on.
So we're back at our rack, and we're gonna try and style this blazer. And I feel like I wanted to do kind of a more business casual kind of look. We're gonna start off with this. We gotta look for pants and shoes that will match with it, and a top. Obviously, I'm not gonna wear this. I feel like I wanna wear this opened, not closed. So over up top, I have all of my pants, and I am quite short, so for me to actually look over the whole thing, I need a step stool. This one kind of matches the print, but I don't know if it kind of clashes, because usually when it comes to patterned items, you know, you don't want to do too much pattern that they kind of clash, but we'll try to see if this works. But we need a top, honey. So when it comes to the outfit, I feel like we can either do like a white or a black top, or go with the whole nude kind of spectrum. Maybe this shirt, maybe a white tee. I don't think a black would look cute, but we'll try a black. Okay, let's go. All right, so let's see the pants. Yeah, it's a lot of pattern, but it might work because it just might, you know? So we can either do this top, or we can do this top, or we can do a black, just like bandeau. I feel like the pants are a little bit too long. I kind of don't like the look of it, and kind of see if folding it would work a little bit better. Shorty 5'2", so I'm gonna hit you guys with a montage of what the whole outfit looks like.
I love the way you pop your top, and how you lose your cool, and how you look at me to say why.
We got puffer right here. We can work around this. Again, it's colored, so there we go. You can style this a whole bunch of different ways. It really depends on what look you're looking for or you're trying to go for. We're gonna go back to our rack over here. We have this little dress over here that we can make it as a top. We can kind of like cinch it in into some jeans. I got some baggy jeans over here. So my go-to. So here we can cinch it in into the pants. So that's kind of, I mean, that's really a look. But I also have this one that has the same color that we have on our puffer jacket that might, you know, go well together. Just tuck this into our jeans. Tuck this in, then have it kind of to the side. I mean, you can also wear the fanny pack around your waist, which is, I feel like, what it's meant for. But I feel like wearing it kind of throughout your chest looks good too. It's kind of like a belt to tie in the whole puffer jacket with the top, so it kind of looks really nice.
Long as we got now in these niggas, I don't love these niggas, I dust off these niggas, do it for fun, don't take it personally. I'm surprised you call me after the I said, skirt, skirt, all niggas, skirt up on.
So
that basically concludes the whole video for today. I really had fun filming it because I do love styling different clothes different ways, so I feel like doing a lot of these on my channel would definitely help you guys. Some of you guys who don't really know how to dress, kind of, you know, it will give you guys or kind of help you guys a little bit on an idea on how to, you know, kind of find your style. So let me know if you guys want more of these videos down below, and if it does get a lot of love, I'll continue doing these more and more.